just a short time ago. We got an official statement. Let me read it for you in part. The boxing match between George Zimmerman and DMX is not officially confirmed. DMX has promised to beat the beat his blank, forgive me, but no contract or paperwork has been signed or agreed to yet. So, Nancy Grace. Nancy Grace, let me bring you in from our sister network, HLN. If you were advising George Zimmerman here, getting into a ring, back in the public spotlight, is this a good idea? Really?
Well, number one, I would not be advising George Zimmerman because that would make me a defense lawyer. And I would never do that.
Okay, but it was an if.
George Zimmerman in the ring. Let's just start with this, all right?
Okay.
At first, he was going to, I guess, box or wrestle China. You know, the female wrestler?
Mm-hmm.
Now, what would be more humiliating than getting a beat down by a girl?
I don't know. She's pretty tough, Nancy Grace.
Yeah, I interviewed her. I'm sure she would give him a beat down. I don't have any doubt about that. Then there's The Game, the rapper The Game. He wants a piece of Zimmerman, too, but Zimmerman thinks he's too big. If you'll remember The Game, he is a rapper whose picture was sent out on the internet as being Trayvon Martin, but The Game's like 35 years old and weighs like 240 pounds. Hmm. That's how The Game got into this. To DMX, DMX just made about $30 million worldwide. I'm sure he will take the ring, but what this is blood money. Because although Zimmerman is claiming this is going to go to charity, there's going to be some costs, some expenses. Everything about him is a scam. He was just selling artwork online,
right.
The AP busted him because it was basically him tracing an AP photo or picture and selling it. He did that before with the American flag that he sold for like $100,000 online.
So
everything is a scam. And this is just another scam.
Is there any way whatsoever that Zimmerman could benefit from this?
Sure.
How?
Taking a cut. Having his agent take a cut and it filtered down to Zimmerman.
So just
there's
money.
A million ways. Look, you've had the Trayvon Martin shooting. You've had the girlfriend claiming she was beaten up and a gun pointed at her. You've had the wife claim she was beaten up. Why we would even entertain this? I don't know. Who wants to see George Zimmerman anymore, ever again, after the misery that he's caused? But I can tell you one thing. I'm sure Trayvon Martin's parents would like to get in the ring and have a go.